kids, welcome to my channel. Today we will learn table of 43. Let's start the video.
43 table. Now I am writing 43 table. Let's start. 43. Here 4 is there. So I am writing 4 table here. 4, 8, 12, 16, 20. 24, 28, 32, 36, and 40. And here 3 table. Here 3 is there, so we need to write here 3 table, children. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, and 27, 30. This is 3 table. Next thing, we are combining these both numbers. Tell me children, 4, 3?
43.
43. And 8, 6? 86. And here 1, 2, 9. 1, 2, 9. 1, 2, 9. 129 here. And here 1 is there. So I am writing 1 as it is here. Next we are adding these both numbers here. 6 plus 1, how much children?
7.
Here 2 is there. So 2 as it is. And here also same thing, here 2 is there. So I am writing 2 as it is. And 0 plus 1. 0 plus 1, how much children?
1.
Here 5 is there. So 5 as it is. Here also same thing, 2 is there, 2 as it is. Then 4 plus 1, how much children?
5.
Here 8 is there, so I am writing 8 as it is here. And here, first we need to add these both numbers. 8 plus 2, 8 plus 2, how much children?
10.
So I am writing 0 in middle. I am taking 1 borrow here. 1, 0. 10, 10 I am writing like this. And next step we are adding these two numbers. 2 plus 1, how much children?
3.
I am writing 3 here. And 1 is there, so I am writing 1 as it is. Here it is 3, so I am writing 3 as it is. And here 2 plus 2, how much children?
4.
Here 4 is there, so I am writing 4 as it is. Here 3 is there, so I am writing 3 as it is. 6 plus 2, how much children?
8.
I am writing 8 here. And here 7 is there, so I am writing 7 here. Next thing, here 4 is there, so I am writing 4 as it is. Next we add these both numbers. 0 plus 3, how much?
3.
And here 0 is there, so I am writing 0 as it is. This is a 43 table. This is how we need to read and write in easy way.
Thank you for watching this video.